An epitome of vocal excellence. An unapologetic lover of the gospel. Distilling the fragrance of his grace through music is the husband to Christiana Nelson, blessed with two beautiful children, J. Andrew and Juliana, an international recording artist. A multi-stellar award and Dove Award nominated gospel music powerhouse. Catapulted his trajectory to the forefront of gospel music, stirring up a reminiscence of worship with a shout and blessing the lives of Christians around the world. For an experience of a lifetime at the Global Faith Summit, let's welcome a world-winning mastery and gospel titan, Jonathan Nelson. We love and honor you, sir.
All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am, I will sing. Come on. Say, come on, all my life.
To give you glory, give you honor. I was created to give.
gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do.
That's what I'm gonna do.
That's what I'm gonna do.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I'll keep worshiping you. Praising you. Hey, I'll keep praising you. Hey, I'll keep praising you. I will sing. I'm God. No music, just high hat. Is that how y'all feel about it tonight? Tell them. I will sing
of the goodness of God.
Just one last time, say, I will sing
of the goodness
of God. Before I move on, I guess this might be my third or fourth time being here at NextGen. And I'm honored to be here. And we celebrate the legacy and the life of Lady Bawa. We'll always celebrate her. We celebrate the angel of this house, Pastor Andrew Bawa. Hey, would you do me a favor? I want to get invited back. You got to help me. Clap your hands and shout for the great man of God. Okay, now, if that was for your husband or your children that get on your nerves sometimes, I can understand that. I said the angel of this house. Let me hear you celebrate. Okay, that's better. I don't know what the protocol is, you know. We're still going through some changes in the U.S. over COVID and whatnot, y'all know. So I want to be respectful, but I'd like to worship like we normally do. Is that all right, Pastor? Okay. So I don't like y'all being all back in the back like that. I need y'all to come to the front, okay? Can we go that way? That's how we do it. Y'all all right with that? Hold up. You can only come to the front if you're going to be a fire starter. Anybody whose praise is dry and you don't have no fire. If you don't have any fire, I'm trying to say it like I'm Nigerian. Is that good? Did I say it right? If you don't have any fire, don't come to the front. All right, look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor, we serve a great and a mighty God. Come on, clap those hands. Let's go. Hey, let's go. Starters in the building, come on.
It's not like you.
And into the darkness, pain. Shout out to everybody that's streaming tonight. Come on.
Out of you.
Hey,
there.
It's not like you. Y'all ready? Our God is greater.
Our God is greater. Say,
our God is greater.
Strong.
God,
you are, yeah.
God like Jehovah. There's no, everybody lift it up.
There's no God like Jehovah.
No God.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Nobody.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Like him.
There's no God like Jehovah.
I try.
There's no God like Jehovah.
For myself.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Ain't nobody like
Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah.
Ain't nobody like
Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah.
You can search for the east.
There's no God like Jehovah. Everybody lift it up. It's our God. Way in the back, let me hear you say. Everybody, look at me, let's go. You're the name, say a lot. Everybody say, you're the name.
Still worthy, and my heart will sing.
10 days of singing I gotta do starting today. Y'all about to make me lose my voice tonight. I'm just gonna keep going, all right? Since we're in this space, I don't wanna just change, cause we're gonna celebrate in a minute. And we're gonna dance a little bit. But I just want somebody to have a good memory. God has been good to each and every one of us. And the truth be told, he's been good to us beyond our belief, anything that we can describe, but he's been good beyond what we deserve. Okay, now y'all gonna get quiet on me now. I said he's been good beyond what we deserve. When he died on the cross, he redeemed us. And when Jesus died, God sent his son that we may have life. And I'm standing here because of the blood that was shed on the cross. And so it's my responsibility to send my worship and my praise back to where it belongs. Satan was kicked out of heaven so that we could do what we do. So I just wonder, can we just lift up our hands all over the building? And can we just simply say, Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Come on, can we just worship for a minute? Jesus, I love you. I love you. You've been good. You're awesome. I don't deserve your love, but I'm grateful and I thank you. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for being awesome. Thank you for being who you are. Come on, somebody raise it up. I am a sometime.
Millions words can describe the feeling I have down inside. It's hard to contain, so I'll simply say, Jesus.
Come on, catch it, tell him.
I love you.
I see I got a testimony back there. It's a very simple praise. Can we sing it as a family? Millions of words can describe it.
Millions of words can describe the feeling I have down.
To the Lord in this moment. Somebody just begin to sing your song, your own song. Your own song, your own song. Come on, somebody. Hey.
Yeah.
I missed it in my alley. I said, he's the God who turns it around. And I learned a long time ago that when I say something, I gotta make my body give a prophetic gesture. So everything is in agreement. My mind, my thoughts, what I'm saying, and my body language too. Because you ever just been around somebody and you can tell they don't believe what they say? Because you can look at them, they look like they are just a bump on the log, as my father said. Just look like panel on a wall. God is good. God is awesome. Y'all see my body language? It ain't quite agreeing with what I'm saying. He's a miracle worker. I need everybody that is looking for a miracle, hold on, in these next 3 days. Pastor, before I get to work or whatever I'm doing, school on Monday, by the time I leave after this 3-day conference, I believe I'm praising right now, but I'm sending a praise into the future. And he's turning it around. I don't care, make some room, but I need just to praise God, and I need you to turn around, because God is turning your situation. Somebody, hey. All right, I'm moving. My time right now, real quick. But then Pastor said, he said, 7 days, you walk around quiet. 7 times on the 7th day. Then he said, the priest, that's what he just said. Well, y'all paying attention? I got just 5 minutes of the day. Anybody hear what Pastor said? He said, the priest do what? Thank you for, you paid attention in Sunday school class. Some of y'all missed it. Y'all weren't listening. He said, the priests, they blow their trumpet. So we don't quite have any trumpets, but we got a Zamar section. We got a musician section. So let's just act like this is the 7th time on the 7th day. And every giant, every wall, everything that's plaguing and attacking you, somebody to open up your mouth and shout.
I'm sorry.
My time is running out. I want to get invited back. I want to get in trouble. I just got a few minutes left. I got to do two things and I'm going to leave. Is that all right, Pastor? I want to just make, yes, sir. Okay. All right. I got his permission, so I ain't got to worry about y'all, how y'all looking at me. All right. So my daddy's a preacher. And I grew up in a U.S. Pentecostal church. So my daddy would say stuff like this. He would say, if God comes into a service, well, he comes all the time, but you know what I mean? But I should, let me say it this way. When he shows up, when, and in a tangible way, in a powerful way, he will always say, seal it with a praise. And can I just be like my home church in this building tonight? Okay. So it might require you to misbehave a little bit. I'm doing preparation because you might be getting in your neighbor's space, but they don't know how good God's been to you. You know what I'm saying? They don't understand that when I go crazy, I'm thinking about how good he's been. And so my father would say this, when I think about it, I think about it. When I think about it, I think about it. When I think about it, I think about it. When I think about it, I... Break it down, little nephew. Hold on. Now, let me say this. This is not for show, but the joy of the Lord is my strength. So however you express your joy, you do it in your own way. But if your neighbor just move a little, move out. But this is what you gotta do. Nobody can stand still. Jump, leap, clap, move your feet in place. But everybody just go to pray. Hey. But I'm talking to some praisers that survived a pandemic. How can you come back to church and praise him like you praised him in 2020? He's a keeper, he's a healer, and a sustainer. I need y'all to misbehave for 60 seconds.
give you glory. I give you praise. Because the enemy,
walked up there, I thought he was saying, wrap up, Brother Nelson. All right. My time is running out for real. I love y'all. Please hear me. I don't know how many years it's been now, Pastor, but God doesn't do anything by mistake. I was in Calgary, and my flight canceled. And the promoter there, Io, he reached out to Pastor, and they flew me in on WestJet at the last minute, gave me great accommodations, of which I appreciate. And I knew then that it was a spiritual love affair and that we were supposed to be connected. Hello, church. And I don't remember everybody's name, but I certainly remember most of your faces that was here the first time. Y'all just gave me royal treatment, and I will forever, hear me clearly, I will forever be grateful. And I will forever be connected to this house. I honor you, Pastor. And I know that you say that. And I know that it's just a common saying of respect, especially when we go into the Nigerian churches, RCCG. But for real, we got to remember for real that we can't honor outside and that we don't give proper honor inside. And I want you to give a rousing Jesus applause for a great man of God. And Pastor, we pray that God will continue to keep you. We pray that God will continue to strengthen you. And we pray that your joy will be made full. We pray that God will continue to cover you with his blood as you go, as you come, as you travel. And we pray that he will continue to cover your children, and that he will bless your children's children, and that he will bless your seed. We cover you in the mighty name of Jesus from the top of your head to the sole of your feet. We decree and declare blessing after blessing after blessing after blessing after blessing. In Jesus' mighty name, let your amen be loud. I said, let your amen be loud. My time is up. I honor the time. Forgive me, but I can't go without celebrating the way we do. All right, now, y'all tried to show me some moves the last time. Y'all know I said I'm Nigerian at Detokumbo. Don't play with me. Now, y'all don't want me to go over to Ghana. They done changed my name, too. Now, I'm sure there may be some Ghanaians in the building. But I speak for Nigeria since Pastor's heritage. And for anybody that's from the islands in the building, any Jamaicans in here, Wagwan. I don't know, are there maybe any Haitians in here? Okay, what about Bajans from Barbados? No? What about St. Vincent, Grenada? What about St. Kitts, Nevis? Maybe Bahamas? Anybody from the islands in the building? Anybody from the motherland in the building? All right, y'all know how we do it. Make some room. Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor. S-O-S. Scoot over some. Because I'm about to get my praise on. Turn it up, nephew. Turn it up. Turn it up. Now, if y'all don't dance and celebrate, I'm going back to the hotel. God bless you, Pastor. Thank you for having me. I said y'all gotta dance and celebrate. All right, let's try it again. Y'all just standing stiff, like you know, like I said before. Make your body language agree. Let's go. Come on. Y'all ready? Come on, next gen, my baby. Hey, let's go. Hey, hey, hey. So I can see my people in the back. I want to see them dancing too. Hey, come on. Y'all ready? Let's do it, family. Y'all got it. Come on.
Jehovah, you.
I trust.
In you.
Yeah.
see how you dance in your native way. Y'all gotta teach your brother. Let me see you, let me see ya. 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 All right, my time is up.